from vascular disease, but he has also played an instrumental role in creating awareness about the disease.